I moved to New York from New Orleans. St. Nick's Park was the first place we played a regular show. I was 17 years old, and I moved to New York, and I was going to Juilliard, but coming from New Orleans, I was looking for a real jazz club, and St. Nick's Park was the one that I found. So, anytime we can come together like a community, the real community, the real music lovers, that's what I'm all about. Anytime, please, call me.